This is spring cleanup, May 4th, 2014. There's also a Razor electric kids motorcycle outside.